We don't have a confirmation as far as when exactly we'll open back up. Obviously, we want to, but our main concern is really the safety of our employees and the safety of our guests. We've gotten some great help from the National Restaurant Association and also the Texas Restaurant Association. It's, you know, kind of, they have whole teams that sort of get together and help put that in, put all those guidelines in place. So we're looking at those, and it's going to take us a little bit to sort of figure out, you know, how we monitor the capacity in our restaurants, how we keep people safe, and what we're going to need as far as staffing levels. So we haven't quite decided exactly, you know, when that's going to be yet.